Well, every once in a while, you get to speak to people who are doing amazing things in the world. And two of those folks are here with us today. Please welcome the film director of Never Again, Rick Eldridge, and someone who was in the movie and has a really interesting story, Kasim Hafiz. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
This documentary is something people need to see right now, specifically as a reminder that we all need to come together in this time. Your documentary, Never Again, Rick and Kasim, tell me what the basis of this documentary is. Let's start with you, Rick.
Well, it's Never Again. The title refers back to the atrocities that happened during World War II and the Holocaust. And it has a question mark, which means, could this ever happen again? And if we look at what's gone on in the last several years in our world, the violence, the hatred, sadly, perhaps it could. And so we told the story from two point of views, from Kasim as a radical young man who was trying to find out what he really believed, and then Irving, who lived through the Holocaust and all of the atrocities that happened during those periods of time. And as we tell these two stories, we learn a lot about history. We learn a lot about the cultural differences that we have, and hopefully that we can grow to love and respect each other through that process.
Yes, and that's a really important message right now. This is incredibly fascinating. Kasim, your story in particular, you are one of the film's subjects. Tell me what is the kind of basis of your transformation in this movie?
So I guess it comes down to being exposed to the truth and the humanity of others. I was radicalized at a young age. I held some incredibly extreme views, especially when it came to the Jewish people. And it was being exposed to the truth, being exposed to Jewish people and seeing the humanity, and also coming to the realization of how toxic the hatred that I had was, which were transformative for me. And that's documented in this film in great detail, really looking at the origins of that hatred and how easy it is for anybody to become radicalized, really.
That is so fascinating. And you obviously have a very open heart to be able to take in that, the kernel of truth, as you said. And I'm excited to see this film. And really, I think everyone should see it right now. It's coming out in theaters October 13th. I am so happy we got a little sneak peek from you two. Thank you so much for joining us and for choosing to share your story with the world.
Thank you for helping us tell the story.
Thank you. And for tickets, just go to neveragainthemovie.com. Thanks so much.